Hello, is this me or there's a black screen in my computer? It still stays like that. Why? If somebody is an expert at fixing this.